time now for the second half to start. Ferdinand. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
And this is going to be a throw.
Davis.
Meneses.
Ferdinand. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Looking for...
Takes off the shot!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Here's De Jong. Saba. Mason. A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Abdullah. Lee. Keane. Here's De Jong. Out of harm's way, out for a throw. Here's De Jong. Well, the ref's going to let play go on here. It's an advantage. Thomas.
Often the Liverpool fans turn against their own players, but there's been a bit of that out there today.
Saw the pass coming and got there first. Safety first there. Great interception. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Here's De Jong. It's with De Jong. He's through. Here's a chuck.
Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and you get it off a fraction, and that can happen. It goes wide.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win, perhaps, in this clever
well
ball.
Played.
Out in front of goal. Saba. Had a goal! He's had a real go. It's a decent effort, that, with plenty of sting in it.
Yeah, not far away. He really did visit, didn't he?
Having played the advantage, he's now going back to deal with the infringement that he could have blown for. And the offender's going to get a yellow card.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the play was allowed to go on. But no, he sees yellow.
It goes out wide again. That's an excellent cross. Good defensive clearance there. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, couldn't it, straight away? On to the attack now. Real chance. He's reached it and turned it aside.
Good save, Simon.
Referee's given a corner. He's put in the corner. Defended well. And it's gone out for a throw. Out of play for a throw. Sparks. Keane. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Saw the ball, went for it. Mason. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
Real chance now.
Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Sparks. Key. He's given the free kick. Sparks.
Possession given away once more. He's cut that out well, well read.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee.
You ready, Steve? Yeah, a little cross to the back post. Little cross to the... Yes. Little cross to the back post. You ready?
Two of them involved here. Oh, he's
given
offside,
boys.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his gun a touch.
Thomas. Davis. Able to cut that out with good vision. And he's in, and an opportunity to help their chances now.
Get that ball, Steve.
And they've got a goal, but they've raised their game far too late in this match. Off we go again, 2-1. Meneses. Saba. Some options now for the pass.
Must score!
Oh, they're still just one in front. But for the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
Wonderful finish. And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. That's top quality, no doubt about it.
Well, it was all about the delivery from that corner. It was spot on.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something.
He locked me onto that. Sorry, Simon.
Sparks. Great ball.
Just the keeper to beat. The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Inside.
There's some potential in this move. Good defensive clearance there.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
It's with De Jong.
On each time.
Whip it in now. Excellent work with the tackle. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. That's a silly tackle, really. It's yellow from the ref.
Oh, without question.
Here's Lee. And the referee has now called the halt. That's a tough loss for them today because, Alan, promotion was really an ambition for them. I guess they...
Is their manager still messaging you, Steve? Steve. Yep. Cool. You can sort kits and shit out with him. Got 10 minutes, haven't we? Are they going to be ready for 10:45? That's the question. We haven't put the scores in yet. You should know this. You're an admin. Fuck's sake. Who didn't do the lineup? Yeah, I did. The score's in now, you should be able to do your stats. I've just entered my stats. No, the score was in. I've entered my stats. I've literally entered the stats themselves. Well, I did the same lineup for both, so. Why do you keep swearing at me? Mamma se mamma cosa, quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa, tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta chiusa, volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Yeah Vito, when I go into the game and I click view stats, your name's on the list, so I don't know what the problem is. Vito.
ascoltano quando i sete ti stanno addosso, quando bevi, habibi. Habibi, habibi, habibi. Habibi, habibi, habibi.
It's coming. It's calmed down. He's on his way. He's on his way. Did they say they'll be ready for 8:45? Cool. Yeah, because I think I'm just looking now, mate. Literally. Matt Skun, no, that's the last game. Fuck's sake. Aspire, and we're away. So we need to know what colour they're in. No, we just played Inter Mani. I'm fucking loving it. Yeah, right, Abdullah. Apparently, a light is not on. Has the light come on? Oh dear. Let's try and move the ball a bit quicker. Sometimes we're holding on to it a little bit too long. What kit colour are they, Steve? Okay, so we're all right in red. I put mine in, Sparky's put his in. Yeah, I'll keep my eye out, mate. My eyes are fucking peeled. Not moving away from that fucking screen. Is everybody ready? Well, we're going in 3, 2, 1. Taking a while.
Exciting times. The cup window is opening soon, so all the teams will be looking to move up.
Go, guys.
Yeah, everybody will be trying to get to a point where they'll be confident and playing well entering that cup window.
Why?
Starting now.
And now the shot.
The calm.
In front here, and he's done just that.
Oh, they've laid down a marker with that goal. Really good finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Yeah, it's just the one.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Trying to slip it through.
He's in.
De Jong.
Yes.
And they managed to score here.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all. And the manager down there is absolutely furious.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Pirlo playing it. Read that well with the interception.
Well, you watch yourself,
the way
Steve.
You're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Lost
what
control, and you get in trouble for that. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
No surprise there at all. There's some big lads in that box waiting for a cross. I'd be hoping not to be disappointed.
Neatly intercepted. Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly. Pirlo. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Mari. Now Drogba. Pirlo. Playing it. George. It's Drogba. Sure is a goal kick. Well, that'll be a throw. Here's Lee. Here's De Jong. Keane. Sobolevsky. Sparks. Maybe just miss-kicked it a little bit there.
Oops, and
pass goes straight to the opposition. Makes a challenge here. Here's Gerrard. It's Drogba.
They can spread the play now.
Pirlo playing it. Hayes doing well to keep the ball. Well, he's got support here. It's an excellent cross.
I'll do.
Well, it will be a throw. It's gone out off that player there. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
And now Messi. Here's Drogba. It's Messi. He's got his shot off now.
Hey, Simon.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. I think he saw the look from the other
lucky
player, saw where the pass was going and read it. Pirlo. Sloppy work really. Keane. Abdullah. It's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. A great chance to go in front. Pirlo. Here's Drogba. It's Messi. It's with De Jong. Keane. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And here's the shot. It's bounced back.
Unlucky.
Into play from the bar. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Here's Davids.
So close, inches away.
And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. For the ref, a decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player, can have any complaints about that.
Threads it through. Key. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Now it's Davids. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Here's De Jong. Sparks. Sobolevsky. He could cross it now. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that.
Well played, boys. Got off.
That's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. They've actually had the same number of shots. That has been reflected, really, on the way this game has gone in the first period.
Well, he does look to be heading for a draw, but you never know in football.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Lee. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper. Turned aside there by the keeper. Well, he clears the danger. Now they're pressing in at him. Hello.
Bayern Munich, they cannot keep on conceding chances like that. The fans know it.
Throw in now. Sobolevsky. Keane. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Sparks. Attacking well here. Not quite as planned there for the team. Pande.
It's Messi.
Here's Gerrard. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Pirlo, playing it. Lost the ball. Here's Lee. Gone in a bit crudely, I think. Well, we all look at the referee, as the players do. What's he going to decide, Pedro or Teguia? That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Who's in front of me?
Well, they know their football here.
Abdullah, it's coming to you in two, one.
A bit of gamesmanship.
Yeah, and I think they have right to suspect that, because the away team again here, oh, really are trying to tick down the clock.
Easy decision, free kick. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all. He might just try and catch the keeper unawares with a shot, maybe hope for deflection.
Right, are you ready, Sparks? Back post, yeah?
It's gone short with it. Got to be.
Yes, boys.
And it's put them into the lead. That was an amazing shot. Very difficult technique. And the goalkeeper left helpless.
Well, he's rooted to the spot. He flew past him at some pace.
Off we go again, 2-1.
If that's the winner, Abdullah, we will rub balls afterwards.
Pande. Gerrard with the ball. Abdullah.
Well, that was for fucking pass back to you.
Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Referee, in the spirit of the day, really, trying to keep the game flowing. Interception here.
It's Messi.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball.
Chance for a teammate now.
Played side.
Pande. And he shoots from long range. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And 20 minutes to go. Here's De Jong. Referee sees that as a foul, and it is a free kick. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the bookie. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to go back, but good to see advantage being played.
And now Messi.
Bayern Munich in the unusual position of trailing late on. These fans wanted, demanded more.
Maybe just miss-kicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Keane. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
One more.
Keane.
Yeah.
Lee.
Steve. Unlucky Steve. Oh, unlucky Sparks.
Excellent interception.
Hit it.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
Can really get at the opposition here. Shots on here. That'll be a corner. Corner played in. Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. It's a very good interception. But where's the marking here? Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now. Keane taking on the defenders. Excellent play to lose his marker. Great place to win it back. And they've got it away from the danger. Well, here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time. And they could be in trouble here after that earlier card.
We can't push up, boys. We've got Bart. Oh, he's pushed up a bit.
Taken very short. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here. It's that close. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't...
The shot's on! They blocked it there.
Beth.
Any danger? Oh, we've got a free kick here. Referee points for it. Three minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. Sparks. And that's good defending. Really had to deal with that. Could have really hurt the team now.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Defended well. And that's it. Last blast on the whistle from the referee. Good shape to this side now. They've put together back-to-back wins.
Well, that's what any manager and any player will want. Winning can be a fantastic habit, and they seem to have acquired it.
Yes, boys. That's what I'm fucking talking about. Well done, boys. Say we aren't bottom of the league. Say we aren't bottom of the league. Thing is, like, two more wins, we can go up to like 10th. He was lying. Nobody fucking talks anyway. Just be us talking at them. Yeah. Yes, boys. The Reds. Neither am I, mate. Yeah, I'm an Arsenal, Man U, Southampton. You don't like Arsenal more than Liverpool? Good taste. I can't stand Liverpool fans. The stadium, I'd love to go and like be there in the atmosphere. But you know, if you ever watch football in a pub with a load of Liverpool fans, a bunch of fucking knobs.